thinks you're this saint. But it's obvious now you are just as messed up and bipolar as she is. I think you're doing this because you're jealous.
Your Olympic dreams are over.
Arena Baker. About me
so much. I wanted you to pass that test so that you could finally put everything that happened to you behind you.
Never gonna happen.
Get back on the competition track where you belong.
The best that you could have hoped for was coaching. But now that you failed your test, you can't even do that.
Just stand and let Serena have a turn in the spot.
You'll never be a champion. Never.
You're perfect. And now when I look at you, all I see is wasted potential.
But I'm done. That was my last game.
You know, it's actually my dad you'd have to impress.
Scared. Not a little scared. I'm terrified.
Skating is like breathing. I can't imagine not doing it.
I've been able to manage it. She hasn't. How the hell do I do that?
I could tell you because I've never done it.
I have bipolar disorder.
You looked at me and you told me that you would never let me fall. That was the moment I fell in love with you.
I thought that if I stopped taking my meds, we could win. But I was putting you in danger.
And so you have to be very careful when you get these instincts.
I'm not having an episode.
Well, it's looking a lot like it did last time.
You don't get to do this.
What you just did?
That was remarkable.
Yeah, she's more consistent.
More powerful.
But you have it. In the way your sister never will. You have magic, Derek.